Also developing this morning, someone shot an 8-year-old in a suspected case of road rage. This happened around 6:30 last night near 35th and Meineke, just a block away from Metcalf Park. Police say the child was a passenger in the vehicle and was taken to the hospital, where they are expected to survive. Police have not made any arrests.